technology is a power source, of course, that it doesn't have a limitation. You see what I'm saying? It's sort of like it's similar to God-like movements, God-like effects, you know, similar to that kind of experience. So due to the advancement, right, because as long as there's waves and sounds and vibrations, right, these things that I mentioned, right, if it's operated in a proper sequence, it operates, meaning it gives you advancement, whether it's penetration through, you know, breaking walls, or penetration through, you know, the atmosphere, right, or through the people to increase, you know, the message, all of those things. But due to the energy that it creates, new worlds can be created, right? Technology is just getting more and more and more advanced. So it's up to you to become a student again. I know it's harder for people that, you know, they have their head in the sand, they're working. Yes, but try and learn more technology, because if you don't learn it to be able to will it the proper way, it will control you, right? It will change the way you do things. And so sometimes those things might not be what you want, but it will take place due to your unawareness, right? So thank you for my segment of virtual reality. If you don't know what that is, look it up, research it. Metaverse. See, telling you multiple universes. And in this solar system, in this universe, what do you think, right? Pretty soon, all those things that we think is fiction can be reality. Think about it. Just the other day, I seen Disney, right? They have created real life dinosaurs. So, I mean, with that type of technology that they are experiencing with experiments, and they're creating, you know, extinct animals that died, and now they're going to be created in this habitat. And so what's going to happen is they're going to fuse this type of technology with people, with human beings. You know? And if they do that, they have been doing it. But once they think they have successfully, you know, accomplished, because this is not cloning, or, you know, they have the technology, they've been cloning. They have artists that they're cloning. But I'm saying, taking humans and reptiles and mixing them, because they want to find maybe a cure for, you know, all diseases, a cure for, you know, if let's say you cut off your limb or leg, you can grow it back within a week, you know, things like that. So that, you know, obviously ultimate goal, they want to live for much longer than the time that we live. And I think the time that we live for is just a time for us to be able to sort of, you know, learn and become smart enough to know what is truly our destiny.